Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol, and today we are going to learn about activities. What is an activity, you may ask? An activity is simply any interaction we have in your business which might take place internally or externally. Some examples of these interactions could be a phone call, email, meeting, or keeping track of simple tasks to ensure they are completed. The idea is to keep a cookie crumb trail of all the interactions you've ever had, regardless of what they were, so you have a complete history of what has happened in your business. To add an activity, you have to go over to the Activities tab. In this tab, you will see a number of tab links, and we will get to those later. For now, I just want to add an activity, so I'm going to go over to New Activity tab link. And the New Activity screen pops up, and for this video, I am only going to focus on a simple activity. You can see there are a number of options. However, I'm going to focus on the left-hand side of the screen, and it's just going to be one simple activity. So what can be an activity? Well, let's say Bob Crenshaw comes in and he tells us of the new smartphone that he just got. And now he can use Method on mobile. We can log that activity. The comment box is where you can put in what happened. And the great thing about the comments box is that it's only available internal and no one outside. No, your clients will not see this. Unless, of course, you show them your screen, which you shouldn't do. Like if you put things that you shouldn't put in there. And that's it. Let's fill out some more details. For example, who was the contact? Well, it was Bob, so I'm going to put in Bob. Bob Crenshaw. When you select his name, Method will show us an overview of Bob's contact information and all the recent history that you may have had with him. We will get to all of that later. For now, I am going to go over and check to make sure that this is assigned to me. If for some reason it may have been another employee, you could always say, oh, somebody else had this interaction with Bob. Maybe May did. But no, it was me. We will keep this required field to other. Due on was today. Don't worry about due ending. The status is set to not started by default, which means that the activity hasn't taken place yet. In this case, it has already happened. So I can go and change my status by clicking the drop-down box to completed. Or I can use the complete, save, and new option, which will set the status to complete for me automatically. And I like things that are automatic, so that's what I'll do. And that's it. Our activity has been logged. And to see that activity, what we can do is we can go up to customers, the customer tab, and let's take a look at Bob Crenshaw. Now I'm in Bob Crenshaw's details, customer details, and you can see at the bottom, we have a number of sections and we have the activities section. I'm gonna click on it. And as we can see, there is the activity that we just completed. He got a phone, huzzah. And that's it, we have just created an activity. Obviously, there is a lot more that you can do with activities, and we will cover all of those in future videos. For now, if you have any questions, by all means, leave them in the YouTube comments, or you can tweet us at MethodCRM. I hope you have a great day and take care. Bye-bye.